A Baltimore-based group developed a website that tracks and maps coronavirus cases in real time. More than 90,000 cases have been confirmed worldwide. The website from Johns Hopkins Center for Systems Science and Engineering lets you sort them by country or zoom in on specific parts of the world. The U.S. has 100 confirmed cases as of Monday afternoon. We have a link to the tracker on WJZ.com. Curtis Silva for CBS Baltimore.